I keep a team of four wings and fried rices, fresh off Rikers.
Okay!
Rikers, son!
I do bars dirty like redneck bikers.
Okay!
Burners on deck like hip-hop ciphers.
Okay!
Let's go, A.
Pink slip spitter delivering that fire.
Okay!
I think y'all ready.
We turned up.
I think y'all ready.
Yeah, we turned up.
But let me say something else.
You're ready.
Ask somebody my shine in St. Nick. Third floor Rudolph was a red nose pick. Certified rapper, I turned platinum in the gifts. I play tag with Billboard number one hits. Riding through the hood, whipping a red 8-fit. Under 21 with a 25-man clique. Wasn't club legal, pinning that grown folk shit. Plan B, I see me retired at 26B. Fuck it, the fish is in the loaves on me. Copeland's 145 in the blue Z. Kill breast picking. Remember Mama's fried chicken on 129? Remember? Fat Talk was king. Giving the little dudes work to go hustle.
Okay.
Get Wild Crew doing the token booth hustle.
Okay. We turn it up.
And you know, kids, whatever it takes to bubble.
Okay.
Whatever it takes to bubble.
Okay.
Scotty was Billy the Kid.
That's right.
Gotta laugh thinking back on some of the shit he did. Forever. Okay. No matter, time nor space can't erase the mark. Same one way from day one. It don't matter if we worlds apart. New moves, who's who, and our lives for a few. Though nothing changed with ours. It's all right here with one call. The love pick up where we left off. Anywhere falls, my day one. St. Nick, holla back at your boy. Let's get it.
Get him!
You know what? This is what I want to do, though. We want to take it to the beginning. When we did that joint, that was my first joint. I think we call that joint New Jack Swing. When I say New Jack, y'all say swing. New Jack
Swing.
New Jack
Swing.
New Jack
Swing.
Let's get it, Dolo. Okay.
Come on, down. Come on, down. Come on, bounce! Come on, bounce! Come on, bounce! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you from St. Nick, everybody, everybody holler back. Say
oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
That's right. Come on. Now let's get it. Let's get it.
It's the new Jack Swing.
Yes, it's something funky that you can't play. All you have to do is come on and sing. Word for word, every lyric that I bring. And it will surely sing your body. When you step in cool inside a party, watching all the girls just pumping like hotties. They had parts that look better than Ferraris. So I had to try these dancing with this girl, my luck I was chanting. Hoping she was the type for romancing. But my mind being up, literally. Because this girl, he wasn't answering. Nothing I said, I started getting better, turning red. Then, I told her just a bit about Ted. She gave a wink and started to think. But didn't believe a thing about the New Jack Swing.
Say New Jack Swing.
New Jack Swing.
Say New Jack Swing.
New Jack Swing.
Say New Jack Swing.
New Jack Swing.
New Jack Swing.
Yeah.
Didn't believe a thing about the New Jack
Come
Swing.
Come on, say New Jack Swing.
New Jack Swing.
Say New Jack Swing.
New Jack Swing.
Say New Jack Swing.
New Jack Swing.
Come on.
Didn't believe a thing about the New Jack Swing, yo. Hold up a minute. What do y'all know Teddy part? Cause y'all know Teddy from 225, right?
Yeah!
This part was something like, who know it? Who know it? Who know it?
I made the New Jack Swing. Yes, y'all, it's my name. Making you dance to my thing. Oh, it's the way I entertain, baby. I like the things you like. That's not quite as out of sight. All my beats are crazy. Yes, T.R. is moving it right.
Who we
right.
Got though?
I got this one and be sure in my man Bobby Brown.
Who else he got? Who else he got, y'all?
I got Santa Man, Redhead, and Boy Joe, and you got to get down. Yup, 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 yup.
Hey,
come on.
Hey.
I can't believe a thing about the New Jack Swing.
Yeah, yeah. Look. Come on. Let's get back to the matter. Back to the matter. Back to the matter. Back to the matter. Little Jack Swing is the sound that can flatter any of us run around town. Doesn't give the same type of feeling that this one delivers. So your body shivers so bad. So don't beat medicine you wish you had. Flipping your feelings from glad to sad. But you're not getting the things that you're chilling. Get flipped by the new Jack Swing. Saint Nick Projects, make some noise! Listen. Listen, man. This place has done so much for so many. It didn't only give us our start. Before us, it gave Teddy Riley his start. Many of y'all probably don't know that. Tashia Arnold from Martin is from 225. Y'all probably didn't know that. There's a gang of people from St. Nick, man. This place is historically shrouded with talent. Talent, man. Countless people. So, we gonna get into something new. Something else. Oh yeah, boom. Listen. How many of y'all remember that joint we did called Knocking Boots? Y'all remember we used to get Knocking Boots? Y'all knew what that meant, right? In the 90s, y'all knew what it meant when we said we gonna knock some boats. Make some noise if y'all knew what that meant when we said knocking boats. Yeah? Alright, listen, let's get it in, Dolo. Let's take them back. Come on, I need y'all participation on this one. Knock them boots, knock the boots, knock them boots, knock the boots, come on, knock them boots, knock the boots, come on, knock them boots, knock the boots, come on, knock them boots. I hear y'all. Knock them boots, knock the boots, knock them boots, knock the boots, holla, knock them boots, knock the boots, come on. Tipping you some bullets over like an oak tree. That's all I wanna do, so maybe don't promote me. Cause I'll be here breaking you down to size. If I'm a little boy, you're back in one big man. Surprise! That you can try to come swing. If you really feel that you can swing and a break, we ain't ding-a-ling. But I doubt that, like I'm just about fat. She might be bitching a cat, but I'm a bat. This is how a man puts it together like a band. But let's gimmick the move more when she don't represent. Then come and get some, baby, if you really feel you can do it. Boil and stew it, make it boil and chew it. I got the goods for tonight, but not until you say my name right as I kill. First letter is a A, so you say you're like I. What the f*** in the hot hill? Then we can knock some boots. Locking the room, winning lust, fuck trust, watch your loot. Tell her get on the mic, and it's not in the booth. Knock the boots. Yeah. Hey, listen. We gonna do something a little bit different. We gonna introduce somebody. Somebody special. He's done a great deal of work. He's worked with the likes of Will Smith,
yeah.
Janet Jackson.
Uh-huh.
Oh man, this guy's incredible. Rex in effect.
Yeah.
My man from 212 himself, Nutter Butter. Let's get into that joint. But y'all probably know him best from That joint we call Party Ain't a Party.
That's right, man. That's right, man.
Let's get it.
Let's get it, man.
Keeping y'all moving, certified games I'm proving. Alright, dealer of the dance floor, making all y'all stop there. You're gonna be the dance floor. I had to answer for your dancers. Yeah, just play that, play the game like that. I'm in the door, taking your ball. Dance floor, coming like you roar. Like a fairy tale, what the deal, shorty? You wanna rock with me? Take your bag and do the walk with me. Spend cash like Monopoly. Word slurred in my vision is burned. But a party ain't a party till I slide with a bird. Bird. Just ran on through and needed to not screw in. Yeah, what happened to you? A party ain't a party till it's ran on through.
Party ain't a party till it's spread all through.
Yeah!
Give it up for another butter!
Give it up for another butter!
212 fighting!
Once again, St. Nick, loaded with talent. Hold up, hold up, hold up. I like the way that sounds. St. Nick is loaded with talent.
Yeah.
I need to hear y'all say that. I'ma say, St. Nick is
loaded with talent!
Yeah!
Always have been, always will be. That's right, let's get it. We gonna get into this joint here. We call My Cutie. Are there any cuties out here today? Let me see you throw your hands in the air. Where are the cuties at? Let me hear you say Al. Say Al. Say I'm a cutie. Say I'm a cutie. Let's get it, y'all.
My cutie.
Hey, my cutie. Let's get it
off. Listen, hold on the quick set.
Yeah.
And let the boy Mark get some quick rap.
Yeah.
We talk about the skills I wanna slide in.
Okay.
We can act, we can hide in. I'm searching for a girl filled with pleasure, who's not afraid to do whatever it takes for us to intertwine. Heart to heart, skin to skin, mind to mind. The kind of girl that don't fuss a lot. The kind of girl that smiles and blushes a lot. The kind of girl you open doors for. The kind of girl I'll tour for. The kind of girl you want to spend money on. Make love to with honey on. If that's not much, the girl's a slut, speak. And you can be my cutie.
My cutie, my cutie, my cutie, my cutie, my cutie.
Come on.
We want to know, are there any bump shakers in the house tonight?
I can't hear them all.
I can't hear them either. I don't know. Let me find out if y'all gonna let all them girls from Virginia, all them girls from California, all them girls from Philly, all them girls from D.C. I know y'all ain't gonna let them show you how they did that video so dirty. Now I'm gonna ask you again. Are there any rump shakers in the house tonight?
Hell yeah!
Let me hear you say hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Say hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Say do that shit, do that shit, do it!
Do that shit, do that shit!
A little louder, say do that shit, do that that shit. Do it.
Do that shit. Let's do it,
let's get it.
Do it.
Come on, clap your hands and pump it up. Come on, clap your hands and pump it up. Come on. Let's get in there. Where you at? Where you at? Let's get in there. Come on. Come on. You ain't going. Come on, you man. You come on, man. Come on, man. You're too scared. Come on, man.
Check, baby, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Check, baby, check, baby, 1, 2, 3.
Really,
check, baby, check, baby, 1, 2. Oh, Ronda, it's called the bump shaker. The bitch is last week in the candy. I feel the man, look at the shit, it's coming in handy. I'm a force from the Yankees, I'm in your Virginia. Just when you were out down, I'm ready for an answer. Touch you, seduce you, but don't tip the feet. I'm waiting in jail, I'm gonna come back to play. Cause since you got the body in here, coming into your war. It's a hit, it's like a long shot, sure. The way you shake your mother, turn it might even a mic. But it's blood, got a surprise, that's a backbreaker. Now let me think you shake your butt like a bump shaker. All I wanna do is zoom, 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 and a boom, boom. All I wanna do is zoom, 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 and a boom, boom.
Yo, we did a joint that we call Rap Shop. And we want everybody in the house
in the building, in the park, to holler these words. I think y'all remember this song. But just to make sure, let me hear you holler back. Say what? Say what?
Say what?
I think they remember that shit, though. Let's get it, bro. Get some volume on it. Let's get some volume. Hey, hey, we got the...
Slick dog in the house. Hey.
Steve-O, you sick, man. Yo. All right, listen.
What we waiting for?
1 + 1 is all mathematic. 2 dudes did it when few dudes was at it. Flow so addict, they lean with it and rock with it. I spit morphine to get that cabbage. Saint Nick, lunatics, gorillas posted in front of Gladys. Quap Sprouts, one of the devout hustlers at it. Steady grounds what determines a day in the package. Sleepy minds only take to be facing the badges. Without ratchets, y'all wouldn't imagine. Same dudes clapping up in the preset chatting. These Omar Fudge packing ass niggas is feathers. In the hood, they wolves up and off they rabbits. Fruity as Skittles. All it takes is apply a little pressure. Your team sweet in the middle. My goons do not giggle. You ain't run the city, but we blowing the whistle and popping up. On your mark, get set. If your best is your best threat, the terror can tell me what's the verdict if you catch one in the net. Grown man, respect, we ain't little dudes no more. We all wrecks in effect, you understand? Thank you all for coming out.
Hold on,
we appreciate
hold
it.
Hold hey, on. First of all,
yeah, we go.
I'd like to thank Quinn and Target.
Quinn!
Oh, we ain't
Quinn. Mighty man, Quinn!
We just getting started with the thank yous, baby.
But I wanna do this with y'all real fast. This is big. Excuse me, y'all. I want y'all to understand what just happened here. These two gentlemen put on a show. They didn't do a song, they put on a show. So let's show them some love right now for putting on a show.
Yo. Hey, where's Quinn and Target?
Where's Quinn? He's like really super, super important.
Hey, I want to thank Quinn. I don't say much, but I want to thank Quinn because what he's doing is big. He's keeping this going. This been going since I was a little kid. So we need to support this more than what we giving him right now, so it can be bigger than what it is. You know what I'm saying?
That's very well. This is better.
Yeah.
Listen.
Lisa Bird.
Kev Banks, what's up, baby? I see you. There's a whole lot of unforgettables out here today. But listen, let me all right, Bird, I see you, baby. Let me say something real quick before we leave. This guy is exceptionally important to me, to us. But for me in particular, for a particular reason. And maybe he don't even know. But I count some priceless words at an extremely important time in my life that this guy shared with me that literally changed the course of my direction from where it went to where it could have gone. And you never know in the weirdest times who's gonna be that voice of reason. And all of those details, I won't get into it, but I'll tell you this much. My course would have been very different after that moment. It would not have been the same without a doubt. So do not hesitate, please. Do not hesitate when you see that moment to say something to somebody, to say something to a youngster that could perhaps change their course or their direction, regardless of how pressing the situation may be. Because the situation was very pressing in that moment. And all I could hear in that moment was Quint's words. Are you prepared? Do you really want to throw your life away over this situation? So, please, I implore you all to take the moment when you see somebody in such a situation that can literally change the course of their life. Don't be afraid to do that. Step up to the plate and say what you gotta say to let the youngster know and give them a fighting chance to make a better decision tomorrow. You know what I mean? So when he called and he asked, regardless of what, that was going down. I said, Quinn, for you, without question, it's happening. Without question. Without question, it's going down. So thank you all. Appreciate you. Sick Nick.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Y'all gotta recognize these faces because this is who gonna be putting these events together for the next couple of years. So please, let's support this, man. I'll be back here every year doing the same thing. If they want me to do a show next year, I'm gonna talk Teddy into coming to this joint. The only reason he didn't come this year is he had a planned trip with his kids. And this was his week with his kids.
Yep.
So, but next year, if we plan early, I'll make sure he'll be here. But please support the cause because that's what keeps this neighborhood together. I was born and raised in this project. I might not been here for 20 years, but I missed this. Excuse my language, I missed the shit out of this project. All right, believe me, I'm ready to go to 10. Yo, so please support the cause so I can have a reason, more than a reason to come back, so I can see all these faces again. Because we don't all see each other like this all the time, unless it's Facebook. Facebook is not real. That's just a snapshot. Yo, I want to talk to y'all. I want to hug y'all. That's why I'm hugging everybody here. So come on.
Let's keep it going. The Bird family. Y'all already know. We need not mention Mr. Bird. Y'all already know. Make some noise if you know what I mean when I say Mr. Bird and the Bird Center, the Bird family. Come on, y'all. Y'all know the Bird family. Yeah, what's going on, baby? Yes, sir. Thanks a lot, y'all. We love you. Thanks for coming out. Rex and Effect.